Amongst the millions of stars in our universe, we focus our attention onto one small, fairly unknown planet. It is here that a species of ostrich lives in peace and harmony with its own kind, the neighbors, and the other inhabitants of their world. The peace-loving ostriches would do nothing to upset or harm anyone. They love their family life and are regarded as excellent parents to their fledglings. Idyllic springs to mind when considering the lives of these fine birds, and idyllic it would be if it were not for the devious Professor Cosmoglux, who has his own plans for the long-legged inhabitants of our fair planet. The dastardly Professor conceived to steal all of the as-yet unhatched eggs as the first part of his plan in building a huge army of ostriches to overthrow and claim the planet of ostriches as his own. The Professor decided to put his plan into action almost immediately, and now a spaceship with the Professor's criminal assistant is on its way to those interstellar coordinates representing the planet of ostriches. Under the cover of night, the Professor's assistant stole into the children's rooms and chicknapped all of the ostrich chicks in their shells from their little designer beds. The thief, in his urgency, did not notice that the sack containing the eggs was damaged, and that one after the other, the eggs fell out of the hole, leaving a winding trail of eggs all the way to the chicknapper's spaceship. First, at the coming of the new day, did the unfortunate ostrich parents notice what had happened during the long night. A council of war was called, and it was immediately decided that the egg thief would not be allowed to escape. Now the strongest and fastest ostriches are in hot pursuit. Professor Cosmoglux, of course, found out about the chase and set some of the other usually harmless creatures of the planet into a hypnotic trance and bid them to restrain the pursuers by fair means or foul. Oh!
Oh! Thank you. Mm-hmm.